checking the radio big cams, and it seems competitors are making their way over to the Green Bay station. If you want to catch some legendary ripping, head over to the event areas. It's going to be hardcore competition or classic free riding, either way. If you want to see your favorite competitor up close, they may just be at the lodge gearing up. Me? Well, you know, I pretty much watch it all no matter what. You know, there are so many ways to ride and play around through this SSX circuit. Event organizers just sent out a text message giving the lowdown on how to advance up the mountain. Do yourself a favor and check it out. The competitor spotlight continues featuring Mac Fraser. A strong showing on last year's circuit had SSX fans wondering what the uber-talented Jibber will be bringing to the slopes this time around. No doubt Mac has his sights set on the gold. Let's see if he can pull it off. What's going on with the SSX circuit? How about some tight turns through heavy forests and a track winding its way over, under, and around some of the biggest trees on Peak 1? The track is SnowJam. The event is racing. Make sure you stay with Radio Big for all your news.
Thank you.
add something new to your collection after getting all your boy band stuff stolen, and I know how that feels. Give this track from the Basement Jacks a listen. We're back with Radio Big. Okay, people, what I just caught on my trusty mountain cams was one of the most kick-butt, trick-heavy races I've seen in a long time. Riders turned SnowJam into a jib fest, and if that's an indication of what's in store for this mountain, I'm so in, baby.